Students at a school in Millville were sent home early today after shots were fired near one of its buses. District officials say no one on board the bus to the Thunderbolt Academy was hurt. All district schools were under a shelter-in-place order for a short period of time as police investigated. Students at Thunderbolt Academy were dismissed at 12:15 because of the investigation, and all other schools operated on a normal schedule.